Let's start our last session of the week. Thumbs up if you can hear me, please. Perfect. Really similar to session. We have 1 minute per exercise. We have three different sets. We go around twice, two rounds, three sets, two rounds. Get ready to start with a warm up. Make sure you have some water with you and prepare the space, please. We are last today, but the effort needs to be the same or even more. Yeah? Let's do this. Friday, stand up, starting with a warm up. Let's go. Now, up and down, please. Good, shoulder rotations, backwards and forwards. One, two, one, two. Chest and upper back, let's open, chin up, cross, chin down. Up and down. Good, arm rotations backwards. And forwards. Hip rotations, keep your legs straight, two rotations one way, two rotations opposite way. Open up, slightly wider, arms up, straight down, touch your toes, legs straight. In the middle, reach the floor, one, two, extension of head, and lean back slightly. Big rotations from the top, going down, and up, opposite way, down and up. Come on, give me a few cold raises, please. Heels off the floor. Get on, jogging. Move your arms as well. High knees. Heel flicks. Mini jumps, warm up the wrists. Stop now, get ready to start the main session straight away. Mind the movements, please. First one, we're working on the left side. Reverse lunge, knee drive, leg extension. Reverse lunge. Knee drive, leg extension. Try to keep the balance with the leg extension. You go from the knee drive and you extend the leg. It's not a kick, okay? Slowly extending the leg. Try to bring the knee for 90 degrees. Try not to lean back a lot. We do one side and then the other side. After that, we go on the floor, alternating the legs. Hip bridges, squeeze the glutes up and down. We finish with low plank marches. Legs straight, working from the glutes again. With the first and second one, if you need one hand on the wall, feel free to do it. If you lose the balance during the exercise, reset the position and start again. Let's go, let's focus now. We have work to do. Let's go. Focus now. 10 seconds, left leg on the move. 3, 2, 1, let's do this. Don't mix the movements. Lunge, knee drive, leg extension. Always the same leg for 1 minute. Twenty seconds now. Let's go, keep the pace. 3, 2, 1. Let's go for the opposite leg now. Same thing. Back lunge, knee drive, leg extension. Halfway, Let's go. Seconds, get ready to go on the floor. We have to alternate the legs. Hip bridges. 3, 2, 1. On the floor, one leg straight, the other one supporting your body weight. Up and down. Don't let your hips rotate. Strong core, strong glutes. Knees on the floor if you need. You perform the T rotation. Knees on the floor. Push up. Let's go. Let's 20 seconds. Tuck your elbows in with the push-ups. Tuck the elbows in with the push-ups. Keep the handle under the shoulder with the two rotations. Three, two, one. Chest on the floor. Palms on the floor. Open up. Up and down. Keep. Chin pulls. Squeeze your upper back. Squeeze your upper back. Upward. Reverse plank. Let's go. Chest up, bum up. Pop your chest up as well. Relax your neck. It's important you have your hands on the floor directly under your shoulder blades. Stay up. Stay up. Course you're doing that for 1 minute, crisscross, scissors on the floor, legs straight, cross and open, shuffle, move your arms as well, coordination here, fast pace, finish with flutter kicks on the floor, get ready, crisscross, three, two, one, arms and legs at the same time, crossing. Try to keep your hands at the same level as your shoulders. Open and cross, open and cross. Stand up. two, one, up and shuffle. Arms and legs, coordination. Let's go. Movement, movement. First round. Thumbs up or thumbs down? Up, up. That's it. Have some more now. Second round now. Let's go. We're doing well. Let's go. Let's focus on balance with the next one. Left leg. Lunge back. Knee drive up 90 degrees and then extend the leg. 30 seconds to start. Stand up, please. Send that leg. Same thing, let's go. Step back with a lunge. Knee up for knee drive. Leg extension. Try not to lean back. Knee drive, try not to lean back. And
then extend the leg. Begin on the floor. Single leg bridges on the floor. Alternate the legs. Up and down. Make sure before you go up, you have the leg on the process to extend. Open your chest here. Seconds. two, one. Let's go for the team pull. We're working upper back. Up and down. Squeeze your back. Crisscross. Three, two, one. Let's go. Try to keep your hands and elbows aligned with your shoulders. Can you do that? Let's go. You can do it. Let's go. Let's go. You're doing well. You're doing well. Stand up, shuffle now, let's go. Arms as well, arms as well. Let's go, reactions. Movement, reactions, movement! Let's go, I'm running the stretches, I'm running the cool down. Let's go on the floor, please. Sitting on the floor. Let's go. On the floor now, relax your legs, legs straight, relax your back. Try to have your lower back in contact with the floor. Deep breath. You're gonna bring the right leg up. Keep the left leg straight in contact with the floor. And then with your hands, try to bring your knee to your chest. Again, the opposite leg completely straight in contact with the floor. Really good. This same leg to 90 degrees, please. From here, with the left hand, we go across, trying to reach the floor. Important here, keep the opposite shoulder blade in contact with the floor. Don't force the movement. Let your leg go, but don't force the movement. Remember, I want the opposite shoulder in contact with the floor. Good, back to the middle, slowly. This same leg, extend the leg completely. If you can't, keep the leg here, drop the leg slightly, but extend the leg and then try to reach your toes or try to bring the leg up straight. I want you to feel your hamstrings. Important here is the opposite leg in contact with the floor. If you struggle to keep this one straight, you can even bend it slightly, but you have to feel the hamstrings, yeah? Get one down slowly. Let's do the same for the opposite leg. Up first, 90 degrees, lower back in contact with the floor. Bring that knee to your chest. Opposite shoulder in contact with the floor, drop the leg opposite way, trying to reach the floor. Again, do not force the range of motion. Do not force the position. Back to the middle. Extend the leg completely. Feeling the armstrings. Good, drop the leg down. Let's bring both knees to the chest now. Hug your knees. Good, legs down. Cross the left one, please. With your hands, support the right one, bring that up, stretching glutes. Really good, down slowly, do the same for the other one. Cross first, and then support with your hands, bring the leg up. Down slowly, sitting, make some space in between your feet, arms straight behind, keep one knee pointing up, the other one touching the floor, keep that position please. It's a static stretch, so I want you to keep the position. Same for the other one, pointing up. Good one. From this position, extend your legs completely. Try to reach your toes. If you can't, go as much as you can. Back up slowly, let's go to the right leg, right foot. Back to the middle, left one now. To the middle, well done. Knees on the floor, 90 degrees. Hands on the floor. Going back, stretching. Upper back and neck, chin down. From this position, moving forwards, arms straight, try to extend your legs completely, try to keep your hands under your shoulders, trying to touch the floor with your hips, looking up. Good one, transition for frog position. Bring your feet side by side with your hands. Bum down, arms straight, frog position. From the frog position, I want you to extend your legs progressively. Try to keep the contact with the floor. If you can't keep the contact with the floor, stay down as much as you can. Up slowly. Keep your legs like that. Opposite way. Back to the middle, open your chest, chin up, squeeze your shoulder blades together. Let's go, we're still stretching, let's go. Shoulders. Same for the other one. Let's finish with neck. The other way. And you can rest now. Let me stop the music. That's it. That was our week. That was our session. Next week, remember, we have session on Monday. I know it's bank holiday, but we have session on Monday. We have session on Wednesday. But not Friday, okay? Well done. Another great week. Another great session. You did really well. I'm really proud of you again. And you've been doing this really well. And I can see the improvements. Well done. Take care. Really good.